Within the Philippines is a strange network of large and rounded green hills, which are spaced somewhat evenly apart. These dome-shaped landforms are largely between 30 to 50 meters tall, although some are as much as 120 meters or 390 feet taller than the surrounding landscape. This network stands above the low-lying farmland and forest, forming an alien-looking landscape. They become all the more spectacular during the dry season, during which the grasses on them die off, causing the mounds to turn to a brown color. This brown coloration is how these unique features got their name, which are referred to as the Chocolate Hills. So, how do these unusual features form? This video will answer this question and discuss the limestone landforms. The Chocolate Hills are located on the south central island of Bohol, where the various landforms are scattered across the west central portion of the island. Although the total number of hills is still debated, current figures suggest that there are at least 1,776 hills spread across an area of more than 400 square kilometers. These hills are all part of a specific geologic terrain referred to as Karst Terrain. Karst Terrain is a type of landform characterized by intricate systems of sinkholes and caves, cliff faces, and abundant subsurface groundwater. It forms only in areas that have thick units of rock which are highly soluble in water. Much of the erosion that occurs in Karst Terrain is caused by the fact that rainwater is slightly acidic. While pure water has a pH of 7, which is neutral, rainwater typically has a pH of 5.6. Rain is slightly acidic because in the atmosphere it combines with carbon dioxide to form carbonic acid, and then some of this dissociates to produce hydrogen ions. The Chocolate Hills and the related caves on the island are all part of a truly massive layer of limestone. This layer is up to 950 meters or 3,100 feet thick and began forming approximately 60 million years ago when the island had not yet formed and was below sea level. In these shallow depths, marine life was abundant and coral reefs dotted the clear waters. Many of the organisms which lived here had hard shells or significant components of their body were calcium carbonate. These animals would eventually die, leaving behind shells and finely grained calcium carbonate-rich material. Over tens of millions of years, layer after layer of calcium carbonate piled up, eventually forming a rock unit several hundred meters thick. By 20 million years ago, the area subsided and coral reefs vanished. Layers of sandstone and shale subsequently began piling on top of the buried limestone. Eventually, tectonic forces shifted again and the area began to be rapidly uplifted. By 2 million years ago, the modern island was mostly above sea level. In the next 1 million years, erosion removed the top and relatively thin layer of sandstones and shales. Then, the previously underlying limestone became exposed and began rapidly eroding. However, different areas of limestone began eroding away at different times. Some limestone was also naturally harder than in other areas. Thus, high points began to emerge in the landscape while the surrounding limestone was eroded at a rather uniform rate. Over hundreds of thousands of years, the more resistant higher regions experienced lower levels of erosion, resulting in the creation of thousands of low mounds. These mounds over time became towering hills, which we today refer to as the Chocolate Hills. The reason why these landforms are so unique relates to their age. Most other examples of karst terrain on the planet are from layers of rock that are far older. These older units represent what the Chocolate Hills will one day become. The hills will eventually become towering edifices with near vertical cliffs. These cliffs will then eventually erode away, leaving behind a rather flat limestone plain. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank my new patron, Patrick Siergan, for supporting this channel.